Anyone got thoughts on how this plane appears to be floating in midair? Or is it just a glitch? When will it be patched? Please be sure to tag the developers to let them know.